I try to think about, you know, the reason someone's going to send this and the why behind it.
The artists, graphic designers, and creative minds at Hallmark spend countless hours, weeks, and months brainstorming what will go into the cards you'll be sending for holidays like Mother's Day.
A lot of people have a hard time sometimes telling their mothers exactly what they think, and so we have that ability to help them bring that connection together.
They start with a blank canvas, then tap into their own personal experiences.
I start with things that I would like to say, things I would like to share with my own mom, with my wife, with other people in my life.
Mix in the perfect words and pictures, and the card begins to come to life.
We start researching, which as designers we're doing all the time. So we're going out, looking around, just absorbing everything. We have a trends team that also will come in, and they'll give us pieces of research and inspiration. And we take all those things and we just kind of brainstorm and come out with whatever we can.
They spend a lot of time talking to people, using them as inspiration.
Whenever you open a Hallmark card, hopefully people will see themselves and their own relationships in those cards. Some of the trends that we're seeing this year is moms giving themselves permission to not be perfect. So you see a lot of, you know, yoga pants, messy bun, I don't care kind of things. And it's not about keeping the house clean. It's about loving your family.
And hope by the time it reaches your loved one, they've captured a card that speaks to you.
I want them to feel the emotion of it and maybe even not know why they're emotionally drawn to it. And I want them to give it to someone else who's going to have an experience with it.
Melissa Stern, Fox 4 News.